बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम सायमा कामरान, योर इंग्लिश टीचर, एंड दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश बीएड। एंड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ कॉम्प्रीहेंशन, यूनिट नंबर 7, गम ड्रॉप हैज़ अ बर्थडे। टुडे यू आर गोइंग टू डू द वर्क ऑन योर वर्क बुक्स, सो गेट रेडी। एंड आवर टुडेज मोरल लेसन इज़ हार्ड वर्क इज़ द की टू सक्सेस। देर इज़ नो शॉर्टकट इन लाइफ, द ओनली वे to achieve success is to work hard. So all of you should work very hard to get success in your life. First of all, we will do the words meaning of unit number 7, gumdrop has a birthday. Our first word is celebrate. Celebrate means to have a party. Celebrate, to have a party. Next word is wish. Wish means good hopes. Wish, good hopes. Third word is several. Several means many. Several, many. Gathered, assembled. Gathered means assembled. A-double-S-E-M-B-L-E-D, assembled. Next word is jolly. Jolly means cheerful. Jolly, cheerful. C-H-double-E-R, cheer, F-U-L-ful, cheerful. Next word is vanished. Vanished means disappeared. Vanished, disappeared. D-I-S-A-P-P-E-A-R-E-D. Vanished means disappeared. Next word is crumb. Crumb means small bits of bread. Small bits of bread. And the last word is invited. Invited means requested to come. Requested to come. R-E-Q-U-E-S-T-E-D. Requested. Invited means requested to come. Now come towards the word sentences. Make sentences of your own. The words are given to you. Number one is wish. Wish means good hopes. For example, I wished my friend on his birthday. Second word is vanished. Vanished means disappeared, like the cake was vanished. Or you can make the smoke vanished with the wind. Number three, invited. Invited means requested to come. I invited my friend on my birthday. Number four is gather. Gather means assemble. The children gathered around the clown. Number five is jolly. Jolly means cheerful. For example, Ahmed is a jolly boy. Number six, several. Several means many. I have several friends. I have several toys. I have several storybooks. So make your own sentences and write them on your rough register. Now come toward the question answers. Question number one is, to whom did Mr. Oldcastle invite to the birthday? And its answer is, Mr. Oldcastle invited his friends to the birthday. Mr. Oldcastle invited his friends to the birthday. Mr. Oldcastle is proper noun. So Mr. M capital and Oldcastle O capital. Because proper nouns always start with capital letter. Next question is, who ate the birthday cake? Answer is, Horace ate the birthday cake. H-O-R-A-C-E, Horace. Answer is, Horace ate the birthday cake. Question number three, what was the age of Gumdrop? Answer is, Gumdrop was perhaps 50 years old. Gumdrop was perhaps 50 years old. You have read in the text that it was Gumdrop's 50th birthday. So we can say that Gumdrop was perhaps 50 years old. Question number four, describe Horace the dog. Answer is, Horace was a greedy dog. He was fond of eating cakes. F-O-N-D, fond. He was fond of eating cakes. So he ate the whole cake alone. Horace was a greedy dog. He was fond of eating cakes. So he ate the whole cake alone. we have done the words meaning, word sentences, question answer. Now your homework is learn and practice comprehension unit number 7 for the test. All of you take care of yourself and Allah Hafiz.